Okay.
In a bar in Toledo, across from the depot, on a bar stool she took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over. I sat down and asked her her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said, I'm no quitter, but I finally quit living on dreams. I'm hungry for laughter here ever after. I'm after whatever the other life brings. In the mirror I saw him, I closely watched him. I thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman who sat there beside me. He had a strange look on his face. Now his big hands were calloused, he looked like a mountain. For a minute I thought I was dead. But he started shaking, his big heart was breaking, and he turned to the woman and said, you picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille, with 400 children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time you're hurting won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. After he left us, I ordered more whiskey, thought how she'd made him look small. From the lights of the bar room to a rented hotel room, we walked without talking at all. Now she was a beauty, but when she came to me, she must have thought I'd lost my mind. 'Cause I couldn't hold her, the words that he told her kept coming back time after time. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille, with 400 children and a crop in the field. Now I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time you heard. Picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille.
Right, sing it with us now.
You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille.
With 4 hungry children.
With 4 hungry children.
Oh, you can do better than that. Come on, I've had some bad times.
I've had some bad times.
Lived through some sad times.
Lived through some sad times. But this time you hurt won't heal.
You picked a fine time.
You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille.
Okay, a big finish now, everybody.
You picked a fine time.